Ah, Sonia is a fantastic character. She's a married woman, but her marriage is a little bit unusual because she's married to a hitman. And she is not an outlaw, but she's really, really tough. If anybody can handle my husband Darius, who's insane and very dangerous, is definitely Sonia. Everything that happens happens because Darius, that is so in love with me that he does everything, and everything that everybody does because of him is to prove her love, his love to her. So it's really a love story. And they have the most amazing, passionate, crazy, mad relationship. And even in the few moments where you get to see it, is insane and romantic and full of fire in every way. And you definitely get a glimpse to the fact that this woman is his match. Oh, I love Sam. I mean, I've been a fan for many, many years, and he's a legend. He's a legend. And I am very excited that I get a chance to work with him, and it's been so easy and so fabulous to be his wife. He's crazy wife, and she's very unpredictable, and in a way, and very volatile, and even though he's dangerous, he's very solid. You know, it's a very, very stable character where she is, you just never know what's gonna come out of that mouth or what she's gonna say, and I think that's what makes her memorable. One special trait of my character is that she has the dirtiest mouth of anyone I've ever played. And I've played some women with dirty mouths before. I say so many dirty things and bad words, and I repeat them and one after another. And I have to say, I just love her. She's cuckoo. But she's exciting to play.